We feel we could be alone sometimes. Alone with our thoughts, our acts. But what if someone is constantly watching?